They're like, well, what do you need to fly a barber out to get that? I could do that for you. I'm like, I don't think you quite understand what a fade is. You know what I'm saying?
In a barbershop space, anything can happen. Because it's like leaving your front door open. You don't know who's going to come in. They're a stranger. Want a haircut.
Barbershop was kind of like the hood Twitter.
You know how many niggas in Englewood right now want a haircut from you that can't get one? They all think you're Hollywood.
You got the ability to use it. Never stop. And stay groomed.